should you do if you just don't have a practicing habit, but you want one? You want to progress. You want to play that orchestra music better. You know you should be practicing, but how do I start doing that? Most important thing for you to know is it is way more important in this situation that you practice every single day than that you practice for a long time. How long you practice when you're developing the habit is not very important. But here's my guideline. I would say if you are 9 years old, first you have to check with your parents because you need your support of your parents or friends or whoever's in your house. You need support to get this done. If you're 9, practice 9 minutes a day. Every day, no excuses. So if you go through a full day and you had a time you were supposed to practice and heaven forbid you skipped it and it's time for bed, stop what you're doing. Don't brush your teeth yet. Go practice for 9 minutes. Again, you have to make sure this is okay with your parents and then go to bed. Okay, then maybe if you do that a couple times and make yourself go through that uncomfortable, oh, I'm so tired, and you have to practice for 9 minutes anyway, the next day when it's time to practice, you might think, wow, okay, practicing 9 minutes right before bed was no fun. I'm gonna go ahead and do it now. And that will be easier. So then, let's say that works, and you got yourself practicing 9 minutes at 4 o'clock or after dinner or whatever it is, make yourself do it every single day. There's a little bit of where you have to accept that it may not be fun. It's not something you're gonna necessarily love to go do. You just go start doing it and then it will be fine. You could use the egg carton reward from a few days ago. That might help. Anything, have a friend call you and text you. Have you practiced yet? If you're 15, you start with 15 minutes a day. Get yourself through 21 days. No excuses, no matter. You're not feeling well? Well, then you just won't practice that well, but at least you put in the time. And after 21 days, you're gonna have formed the practicing habit, and you might just notice you got better too. I'll see you tomorrow.